current organ is early 20th century and was made by Kirkland of London at their Wakefield branch. Before the 1880 extension of the church, an organ was located on a gallery at the rear of the church. This can be seen in one of the photographs on the north wall.